Go, camera.
Speeding.
And action.
We're here on the set of A Heart Attack, shooting in beautiful Santa Barbara. Wrapped around my finger,
see you when I see you, yeah. When I first heard this song, I thought it was extremely catchy. It got into my head right away, and it's kind of a great callback to Enrique's older music, I think, and it reminds me of some of his older songs, which I was always a big fan of.
Putting a safety harness on Enrique, that'll hold him from flying off the bridge.
It's fantastic seeing the shots they're getting with the crane. It's just very, very epic.
My manager wants to cut off the ropes.
I have enough music. Jump!
He hates my music.
The guy is like a joker and a prankster, like all day, every single day. You literally, there's not like 5 minutes when you're not around him where you're either like laughing or you're crying. One, because you're laughing at some joke he's done on someone else, or two, you're crying because he just did the joke on you.
My name is Colin Tilley. I'm the director of Enrique Iglesias' Heart Attack.
So the way I got to working with Colin was Niles from the Cataracts, who produced Heart Attack. He spoke to me about Colin, and he's worked with him for years. He actually went to high school with him, and he told me that I had to do a video with him, so here we are.
I think fans are gonna be really excited about this video because you see Enrique in a really different light. We see a very like hard edge rock and roll vibe. It's a lot of energy, it's a lot of fun. It's a ride. World without you.
What you do for rock and roll?
I love working with Enrique. He's so much fun. We've been just like killing it the last 2 days. His energy is just like on 100 million.
One thing about Enrique compared to some other artists is he really, really cares about his music and he really, really cares about his videos. So he gets very, very hands-on and he's got incredible kind of attention to detail. So even some things that we miss, he picks up on like straight away.
That one looks superb.
So you really have to kind of be at your A game when you're working with Enrique.
One thing that I love about Enrique is if he's gonna do something, he's gonna go full out. He's not gonna play around and he's gonna go all the way with it. He ended up hitting the floor a couple of times and really messing up his knuckles, but it was no problem because, you know, he's all about doing it for real, 100%.
As long as the video's good, I don't care.
And that's what I love seeing, man, when somebody puts everything they got into what they do. Now I'm hearing around that you've been running around. I didn't think I'd miss you, now I'm feeling like a fool.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for
him. Hey guys, thank you very much. I really appreciate it.